Hello. All right. This is Nun Massacre by Puppet Combo. Think I'm gonna play extreme difficulty. And if it's too hard, then I'll switch. Here we go. Tub. Can I get out of the tub? Get me out of this tub. Uh-oh. Hear the noise. Whoa. Something's gonna happen. Oh, you just click it. Like blood and a clown. I just got teleported. Oh, so this is the letter. Looks like I'm at the entrance. How do I get in? I just jump. It's like a big ass mountain, like Devil's Tower in Wyoming. I've been there. Looks like I have a lot of stamina. Like, look how long I can run. Just running. Not a smooth road. There we go, that's the intro. You gotta, like, rock climb to get to this place. Hold on. Ooh, there's a different car. How did that car even drive on this place? It's like jagged. There, that's a little better. There's a wheelchair. Cross. You can finally see the building. I'm in the mountain. Oh, here we are. This building is huge. Look at that. Get in. Go. That was the intro. Let's try not to die. Did not see anything. Is that right? I should restart. Let me do this. Can't see anything. Right, let me quit. All right, Nun Massacre. Maybe I need to re-download it. We're having issues. Let me delete the old file. Right, here is round two. Working. Okay, there's a metal door. Let me try.
Normal
difficulty. So medium works. Too hard. Yeah, I'll just do hard. I supposed to read that. Looks like stay out of the house. You need a tape to save. That's great. Let me the hell? It just, oh, it dropped the lighter. That floor basically done. Just die. Let me out. This is the first death. So go to the first floor and get all that crap. Lighting in this game is so weird. Now get across. Kind of easier to see with the light off. So I need a hex key to use the paperclip. Thank you. That was the third west blower. A lay down shower. I think we have to go back to the vent. We can't go up any higher. There's the vent. Do we go down? Can't go down. Mannequin, hold on. Uh-oh. So I think I need to cut the wires in that closet to get past the fan. And I need a screwdriver to get through there. I need mannequin parts. Oh my God. That was loud. Holy shit. That's all whispery. Like those whispers. So this is where I died. Man. Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to go to the right. That's where she's at. Looks like I've been on this floor. 2E, I need to go down. Ooh. Fuck! God! I'm sorry. You didn't go in there. It looks like I need to go across, then go up and down. Three E, let's check out this floor. This is where I got killed. Also the vents. We have two body parts. If I go into the first area. Ooh. Pride, death before destroy you and the thought spirit before a fall. Okay, so I can't go through there. Right. You're right, that's the fan. Go right. This is the room with the mannequin. Maybe if I do this, and put it back on there. Nope. Okay. First room is the mannequin room. Keep going. Now we can go up and down. We go up and left. Well, the medical hallway doesn't have anything. Oh, fuck. Where to hide? To go up from the medical. This is where I think the fan wire is, yep. Here's the vent. Can't go down because they're just gay. Go left. Left is locked room. This is the medical floor. This is the wire. So I need an item to cut to the, I need a tool. I need to find a tool. Damn it. We lost. Okay, so we have no items. First item we need is the radar. Or the lighter. I don't think the lighter is very good, honestly. We also didn't find a way to save. A little zombie person. I think we need the rock, at least one. Okay, so the glass room has the radar, and that goes to the vent.
feet under the bed.
We go across and up. Can't go across and up because of the gate. Across and down. I've been in here. So I'm wondering if that doesn't make sense though. So this is the starter floor. This is so weird. I am cornered. Risky. I think I have to go through the vents. Something about the mannequin. I go left. So it's safe to go left because the door can't open. Can't go right because of the fan. Need to cut the fan. And drop the lighter. Jesus. Go up, up, all these doors are locked. Up, up, locked. Okay. Go in the vent. At both parts. There's one more, apparently. Do this too. It's a little too loud. Then I fell in and died. Dun, dun, dun. Start again. Let's do medium. Yeah, we need to get the body parts. Okay, we got one. Go right, then we can get the hand. Drop the lighter. You have to go up after the bit. So the first two floors after the vent, I can get everything, are basically safe. Go up one more. There's the wire. I can't go up anymore, so I have to go back in the vent and get something, get the lockpick. I have to find the lockpick. I don't know where it's at. I need a hammer, screwdriver, wire cutters. There's a map. What the fuck? It's blank. Fourth and fifth floor are locked. Maybe I should go down again? So it looks like I can keep going on the second level. Just have to get by. Back that way, which we don't want. So if I go a second level up. God damn it. I want to go second level down. But we can't because this is locked. Which is confusing. All right, up one more time. One boy. Second level up. Maybe there's an item. Okay. Think we need to get somewhere new. Body parts work. Holy shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, I'm going back in the vent. Maybe we can break the fan. No. Oh, I can't run fast in the vent. God damn it. Find a tool that I can use. Okay, 2E is locked. Makes us 3E. Gotta be something here. Cause there's no items. Ooh! You can unlock it on the back side. Okay. That opens things up a little. I can get to the back side of a door. I can unlock it. She's right there. Fuck. So if I think about the mannequin room, I'm on the other side of the door in the mannequin room, so I can probably unlock that. Do not come in this vent. this has stuff on the other side. Need to find a door. Get to the other side. Do I need a hex key to unlock stuff? Like I do. See any items? I think I need items to keep going. So lost. Maybe I need the lighter. I'm gonna drop one of these. This shit. Drop it. There you go. That doesn't tell me anything. Go. Fuck. Oh, God. This is so loud. I ran out of stamina. He just went in the vent. You see that? Yeah. Where are the items? This isn't very exciting. I haven't made any progress. I should check the drains. Okay. Maybe I need to check all the bathrooms. There was a note about it being in the sink. We go up, check these bathrooms. Can't get it. Am I gonna get it? Okay, I need to find something to get that. I'm gonna go down the sink. I need the mannequin hand. Yeah, I need something for the sink. Here's the organ. What I do with the arm? Not be in this vent. Oh my God. Can't get out. God. How do I get stuff out of the sink? Alright, let's try to speedrun this. On here, I get the board. Yep, get the board. Now I can go upstairs. And then I die immediately. Two more lives left. I thought I had two tries left. What happened? Maybe if you die in the barbed wire, you don't get another chance. Get the lighter. Get the lighter, get the board. Now I need the rock. In here. The shit. Grab it. I need to get the hand, I think. Thank you. I think it's the first bathroom. Go to. We go here. So it wasn't. Okay. Through the vent and check those bathrooms. Trying to get the lock pick. So that we can open the lockpick door. So if I go up, check this bathroom. Yep. I can't reach it. Need something to get in the drain. Threw it down the sink. The rest is cut off. Maybe I can do this? Nope. I can move this. Thing to get in the sink. I have two paper clips. Band-aids, unless they take damage. All right. Something for the sink. An organ. What the fuck? Another item so I can make progress. I don't know what to do. Where the map is. Drop this, take the map. The map is blank. Maybe I put this in the sink. Comes out. Why would that get that out of the sink? Touching the faucet did something. Maybe I break the sink? I can climb up there. Ooh, new info. Wire clippers. Let's drop this dumbass map. Now we can go to the fan room, which is upstairs. Oh shit, oh shit. Top level closet. Here we go. Went through here means I can go back down through there. To the vent. Go down to the vent. Alright, that took forever. It was like a half hour. We got more stakes and body parts. I can't pick these up because they take up space. This. Probably an alcohol. Something weird about this wall. Ooh, this is like the other puzzle. Or put all those parts on there. Nothing changed. Hopefully I can save. Helper dude went in there. Go through that. Oh, fuck. You get past her. Like one hit from death. What? Can't even go through there. Doors are locked. Maybe I need to use I think I'm stuck. Maybe I have to throw a rock at the wall or hammer it. I'm gonna drop these. That didn't do shit. How do I get out of here now? Ah, fuck. Woo! I got through. Away. No! Alright, I got rubbing alcohol and a hammer. So now I can go through the hammer door. God, she's fucking right there. And she's right there. Motherfucker. I'm in piss. Still haven't saved yet. I don't even remember where I got the hammer. Okay, now I have the drain cleaner so I can get that stuff out of the sink. So after the hammer is the drain cleaner. That went down. Take the bandages for now. So I need to go down to get the key. So now I have the hex key. I need to start unlocking stuff. Thank you. I get to save, I'm gonna be pissed. Ooh, another item we need. Tape. She just went that way. We'll go this way. The screwdriver and the hex key, we can start unlocking shit. Go back and get the tape and save. The tape is on the second floor. Left, left. Going on and on. Okay, there's another tape in the vent. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Drop this. Take this. All right, that sounds really good. My fucking stuck. What's happening? Did we win? I don't think we won. I think we just died some weird way. I think I'm gonna call it there and I'll try again another time. Peace. All right. This is the second day of trying to beat Nun Massacre. Yesterday we got the good ending, or the bad ending, or the vent ending. Today we're gonna try to get the good ending. We're gonna do this on medium difficulty. And we didn't save yesterday, so we gotta start over. We need a rock, and we need the board. Break that. Get the radar and a paperclip. I don't think we need the map, so let's drop that. Now we'll go into the vent. Oh shit. Then I think we want to unlock this bathroom. Oh shit. First thing I think we need is the pliers to cut the fan, or the hammer. I think we need the pliers first. Try to get that. Or the drain fluid. It's in this room, yep. Push the shelf and jump up. We have pliers. We can unlock this door. I don't think there's anything in these rooms. So we need to go back to the top floor. I think it's here. Cut it. Drop it. So through the vent. Body parts, so I need to bring another body part with, which is in the first bathroom. Holy shit. Scared the shit out of me. She was there. This way, and this way, run this way. Okay, this is not the right spot. So this will give us the hammer. I don't think we can come back this way. So we do this, put it on here, put this on here, all these on there. Don't think we need the rubbing alcohol yet. shit. Okay, we got the hammer. Is there any other items? Still haven't saved yet. Okay, we need to go upstairs. Okay, we have the drain cleaner. We need to go to the second bathroom. Use it on one floor, grab it on the other floor. Uh-oh. Let me hide. Yeah, I don't need this. Good, not good. I have to go out that way. Yeah, now I go downstairs. Don't be in this vent. Didn't look what floor I was on. This is floor two. Okay. I am confused. We'll take this. Maybe it's in this bathroom. Oh, fuck. Okay, so it's below this one. I need to go to 2W. I can't because there's a gate. I have to go around the gate. Which is this place. Oh, this is above it. I think I need to go to the kitchen and then come back. Backtracking. So this only goes up. Up to the second floor. It should be here. Hex key. It's not here. So I'm in the wrong one. Did I get the screwdriver? Now that gate is unlocked. There's the hex key. So I'm gonna drop this. Hide. Okay, now we can unlock that bathroom. Can we get a tape? I need the lighter, but I want the screwdriver. I don't think I need the hammer. Let's do that. Videotape. Now I will drop the lighter and we will try to save. PCR in one of these rooms. Let's do this while we're here. We need a gear. To do the gear, we need a body part. So now the most important thing is trying to save. That's locked. We want to go down to the vent. We'll just go back. Let's go back to the start, and we know the lighter is in the lock hallway. Well, that was our first save. Hopefully that saved, or I'm going to be pissed. have a screwdriver. There's a stairway with screws for the vent. We want to find that stairway. Not this one. Here it is. Now we're on the fourth floor. I've never been here. Got another take. We got the other body parts, so we can drop. I don't think we need the hex key, so I'm gonna drop it. I think we wanna unlock. I go back to the start. And save again, because I don't give a fuck. No. I think we have to save at a different VCR. This will give us the gear. So we're gonna do this. That gives us the gear. And she's right there. That's not good. We'll give ourselves some space. We have the gear. We need to go to the paperclip room, which is up here through the vent and the left. Should be able to get the lighter back too. I don't think I've died yet, which is good. Oh no, she's right there. Speak of the devil. Okay. Better not still be in the vent. Gear in. Uh-oh. This doesn't make noise. Okay, we need to go upstairs and get the lighter. I don't know where it went. Did I grab it? Yeah, I think it was on the fourth floor, maybe. Second floor. I'm going to the kitchen. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna do this real quick. That didn't save. I'm gonna be mad. Never been here, so this is new. Don't want to run in case we die. That's like the, we're unlocking all the doors for easy access. Mm-hmm. says 1 or 7. Seven, nine. Shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, we got a candle. Candle and a tape. Tape and an altar. Seven, nine, three. I think I need another candle. Seven, nine, three, five. Hopefully that's exactly what it is. Okay, so we just went in a circle. Nice. Find the church room. Light that one. That one. Shit, that made a lot of noise. The tape in one of these rooms.
Let me save.
I grab it. Up the screwdriver, I don't care. Going here, I think we want to go through the fourth floor. We're back here. Going maybe the kitchen? I think the kitchen. Maybe I still need the screwdriver for this vent. Go to the kitchen. She's right there. All right, we put the head on the statue. There's no way to control the child. There's only so much I can do. She knew that. They needed discipline and structure. Can't expect that to come on its own. God works through the acts of all. If I can't fix her, then surely the sister can. I'm gonna lay down in the coffin. This is the second ending, or this is the... I got the vent ending last time, so this is the first time I got in this one. I don't know how to do the other ones though. Maybe I'll try them. Yeah, this is the good ending. And the vent ending is the second one where there's like a big light in the vent and it makes a lot of noise. And there's like one where you kill the nun. And there's another one. This is a neutral ending? Oh, I didn't know that. Well, maybe I'll do another one. Let me look it up. Oh, so I gotta get all the VHS tapes. I thought they were for saving. I can try again. Let's see if I unlocked anything else. I unlocked the factory. So let's... try. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do the Burn Nun ending. So I gotta get all four tapes. So... try to make it quick, now that we know where that I know where everything is, and I die right away. Oops. So the first thing I need is the lighter and the board. Here, got the lighter. Bathroom. Oh, really? I didn't know that. I like Puppa Combo games. I hope it gets figured out. Where am I going? Rock in here. Did I miss? And now it is on the other side of the wall. Uh-oh. Yeah, I got all the achievements for Deadly Night. It was really hard. That game is really tedious. It's really easy to screw up. I need to find a second rock. So I think I just broke the game, actually. I'm just gonna start over. Well, it was published by him, but it was not made by him. Stay Out of the House was like the hardest one. I beat that one. Starting again. Lighter. Yeah, if you look at my the links below, I beat that one on stream. It took me forever to figure it out. That game also had the most glitches. My game crashed all the time. So, let's see. Need the hammer. We actually need the wire cutters first. The wire cutters are up through the vent when you crawl upstairs. So I'll do that first. Here, push this in the corner. got the wire cutters. Now I will cut the vent. Bam. Now we need the body parts. So I'll do a little backtracking to get them. Still doesn't unlock. Also need the torso. Whatever it is. The one in the toilet. It's crazy how quickly the games go when you know where all the items are. I know this is a random mode, but like when, if you know where everything is, it goes pretty quick. Need the hammer. I want to unlock stuff. Now I need the screwdriver. Uh-oh. Screwdriver is down this hallway. So I'm not going to pick up any tapes until I have all the doors unlocked, and then I'll do them all at once. Okay, there's one. This will give us the drain fluid for the sink. Then I don't think you need the hammer ever again, so I'll drop it. Or I use it. Drop that. Drain cleaner. think you go across to use this. This place is so confusing because it all looks the same. Downstairs. And now the gate's open, I can grab it. Now I can unlock the clock room. Motherfucker. Fuck. I need a paper clip. Fucks. I think there's one in the bathrooms. I got one. Don't break. Oh my God. All right, Scrooge has run up. And go back to the kitchen. No, there's a tape in the vent too. Maybe I'll do that and I'll get a paperclip. The tape in the vent. Okay. I will need the screwdriver.
Yeah. You know what? I'll just leave the lighter here. Come back and get it.
Bend down this area. Maybe it's a big vent. Random ass dip in the vents.
Oh, I need a paper clip. What the fuck? I got one. It doesn't sound good. I knew it. Start over and try not to screw up. Let's see, I'll try again for another hour since I got the ending I wanted. I'll try to get the Heal the Nun ending.
Now we got the board. After the board, we go upstairs. I don't think I really need the radar, so I'm not going to take it. First thing is wire cutters. I can just go straight. Now we do this. Got the fan, and we drop it. Paper clip. Nothing there, and nothing there. Now we need the body part, so we don't have to come back. First one is in the starter bathroom. Jesus. What the fuck? I'm still alive. I got this. Son of a bitch. He's gaining on me. Now I can go in the vent when she's gone. So I'll look for some shit. Now I try to go back. So after put these down, we get the hammer. With the hammer, we get the drain fluid. Drain fluid gets the hex key. Hex key gets the clock. Then you get the screwdriver and some other crap.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna leave the lighter here, since I don't need it, till I use the drain fluid. That door is unlocked, motherfucker. Ah! Just need the hammer. Unlock that door and that door. What the duck sound? Don't mess with the tapes yet. I'm trying to go back. Okay, this is where the hex key comes out. So this floor is 2W. Need to use the hammer. Try to use the screwdriver now so I can get rid of it. So I'm actually gonna get the tape now, come back, so I don't have to get it again. This will take a bit. So far, this is a good attempt. I haven't taken any damage. I wonder how far I need to go to finish, to get all the tape, actually. We need to use the hammer to get the hex key.
Or use the hammer, sorry. Just drop this tape right here. Drop that. Bathroom to use it on, which is not this one. Use the screwdriver so I can get rid of it. Through the vent, the Drano, then go to the second level, which is unlocked. It's not this one. Have room, so I'll grab that. Right. This key room is the fourth floor. It's bad because she's over here. I don't think I need this anymore, so I'm gonna drop it. We don't need to fuck with the clock until we have the gear. I'm gonna hide under this bed and double check how to do this. Yeah, so what did I just do? Got a tape, and I have no items, so I want to go back. I'm out of stamina. I need to go to the classroom to get one of the tapes. I need to find the big body. Need to go to the fourth floor. The fourth floor, I think I go through the vent. Where's the vent on the steps? If it is on the other side, yes. Or backtracking. Is right here. Oh, I can unlock everything. What the fuck? I hear her. God. This is what I want. Oh, nice. Now we got two tapes. The last tape is in the classroom. You know that. So we have all four tapes. We can go back. Or we can keep going. There's a gun! I never knew there was a gun. Yeah.
Unlock that door, now you can go down. Don't die. Yeah, we have three tapes and a torso. Let me look some stuff up while I'm under a bed. Tape one. So I need to watch tape 1, 2, 3, and 5 in that order. So I need to find tape 1. That's 2, there's 1. I have tape 1, put it in. Tape 2. I think we're gonna get this. We just went in a circle. Oh well. Tape one. Tape 2. Need a third VCR. Ah! Yeah, we need another VCR. Okay, now we need to go back to the clock room, which is on the 4th floor. Or not. To go. Cross. We Need to go to the classroom. You know, there's only one way in the classroom. To go to the classroom, you need to go to the clock. Yes. Back to the kitchen. Ah! No! Took some damage. That's so loud. So their backup plan. Okay. One of these rooms has the tape. Yeah, we have the fifth tape. Now we need the fourth VCR. VCR, where's the fourth VCR? Is it in the graveyard? 7953 is the code. I remember the code. Yeah, that's not it. Here's the last VCR. Seven, nine. Oh, I'm supposed to do this.
Okay, so I need to go to the vents. I can go back to the vents. There. This TV? There's no TV in there. Let me. Hoping this is right, we wasted a lot of time. Is take the first right and continue straight. So here. Okay. Put the tape in. Okay, we have the cross. Now we go back in the vents. There's go down the vent and go left. And then climb up the wall with a cross. All right, approach the far wall and climb up it. Uh-oh, I feel like I didn't do it right. Uh-oh. This is bullshit. I thought this is where I was supposed to go.
This video I'll be teaching.
change this up. I'm just gonna watch it because I screwed up. This is where I'm supposed to go. I wonder if I put the tapes in the wrong VHSs. No, it wasn't that. It was just I went in the wrong bin. So anyway, I'm not going to try another attempt because it's pretty tedious. But I am going to keep playing more games by Papa Combo. I'm going to see which game I want to play next. Let's check that out. I think the next game I want to play is The Glass Staircase. So that's what I'm going to play next. I'm not going to stream it today, but maybe another time. So thanks for hanging out.